when I start to get anxious. My thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and put on my patron. You know what I'm saying?
Rebeco.
Oh, ain't that something? Okay, man, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the damn it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Like my face clean up my body. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never touch it. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. You hate it, I make you feel like you're in it. So you call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Waited, I've been thinking the same. But now I know I don't
know. Videos. Yeah, the sales doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we're try to hold it underwater, but it always like an evil surprise.
Crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it.